Okay, here we are. We're at the ocean today. The first time we're doing the ocean, doing a stunt show. Nah, just joking. We're here at Winton, first time in 18 years for me. So first time for the whole stunt team doing a show at Winton Raceway. We've got the whole team. We've got the Hot Wheels Camaro, Hot Wheels Mustang. We've got both Bennies on their stunt bikes, me and my stunt Harley. Gonna tear it up this weekend. We're hoping the fog lifts a little. We've watched the temperature come down up to 5 degrees from 1 degree. So as you can imagine, it's pretty cold. Has my Camaro got a radar? No, he's got... I wish he did have a radar.
Is this kind of like what Kent sees when he follows you?
Refitted, we're just this one's for Matt's Camaro, so we're just gonna make sure there's some extra wheel weights on it. I normally run 30, but I accidentally went about 55 on this one for Matt. Not that it's fitted yet, but it will be.
Is that better for traction?
Much better, much better. We'll go out, pick up, get laid, breakfast, vodka, champagne, sunset. Oh, here we go. What's with all of this praise? It's cold, be a summer. That if we can be here tonight, then I'm making money, it's all a little money. Oh, what's with all of this praise? It's only a summer base. That if we can be here tonight, then I'm making money, it's all a little money. Oh.
So we're just warming up the 2017 Mustang. It's got the supercharged 5-litre in it, Herod Performance Supplied Blower, which is an Edelbrock 2650. Boys at High Talk Performance have built a Forge Coyote engine for it, so making about 790 rear wheel horsepower on 15 pound of boost, E85 blend. So I think we're making about what Matt's got the rear tyres, I've got the rear tyres, Matt's got the flywheels. Yeah, so we got aircon, heater, everything still works on it. So next weekend we're going to be off to Maguire's Motorex and we're going to put it back on the rollers there. It'll be part of the Herod Performance stand. So. Make sure you get down and watch it.
Now, believe it or not, this car is actually running. You can just hear it. It sounds like a solar motor going, but it's actually running.
Hey, Matt, has it got more horsepower than your car?
No. What do you reckon? Because it does not have more horsepower than mine.
How much horsepower did it make?
Not enough.
Not enough? Yeah. Is your heater working yours?
So we've dragged out my whole ute, which he loves, for our final show. So he reckons he's going to try and kill it, which I doubt. So look out, it's going to be an unbelievable show.
You can get it. it's all a little funny. You know what's with all of this praise? It's all be a sad face. Let a freak in the air tonight. The night make it funny. It's all a little funny. You know what's with all of this praise? It's all be a sad face.
So you got some tips for me? How do I do? What did I do wrong?
Kind of just got to keep it a bit straighter. Sometimes, yeah. Too much. Especially through those little ones.
Do I lose traction too much?
Yeah.